If you're going to ask me which one is better, actually, mahihirapan akong mamili talaga. Kasi para silang maganda, to be honest. And I've been talking about the Natalia collection, how beautiful the collection is. Sabi ko nga palagi kong sinasabi sa mga Natalia videos ko na this is the improved version ng Briar Lane collection. So, para sa akin, mas cute to as compared dito sa medium because of the size. But, kung gusto nyo ng, you know, spacious, roomy, mas marami kayong malalagay dito sa medium shoulder bag. And of course, you have to consider your budget as well. And for today's episode, it's actually a request. She wants me to do a comparison video between the small and medium Natalia flap shoulder bag, and let's make it happen. But before I start, I just want to say thank you for those people who recently subscribed to my channel. And if you're new here and you find my content interesting for you, I hope you consider in subscribing. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and hit mo na rin yung notification bell so that you will be notified anytime I upload a new video. So yeah, let's do this. Before we start comparing this small flap shoulder bag to the medium flap shoulder bag, let's talk about this bag further. And if you have not checked my video about the medium flap crossbody, I'm just gonna put it in the description box, okay? So first, this one is the small flap shoulder bag. This one, I got it for 6,800. Here, the comparable value in Canadian dollar, it's 409. And in US, it's $339. And yeah, this one is the small flap crossbody in black. Natalia is the collection, the name of the collection. Okay, for the price, let's put it in range. I got it for 6,800, as I have mentioned, but I believe it depends on the store promotion. So probably that's around 5,500 to 7,500. And also it depends if it's gonna be sea cargo or air cargo. But that's the range, price range of this small flap shoulder bag. In terms of measurement, so let's measure the bag very quickly. This one for the length, this is 8 inches for the length, and then for the height up to here. Okay, this one is 6.5 inches, so 8 inches and then 6.5. let's do a recap later. And for the width, this one is 3 inches, but across the top, it's 1.5 inches. Okay, so let's do a recap. For the length, this one is 8 inches, and then for the height, this one is 6.5 inches. For the width, this one is 3 inches, but across the top, it's 1.5 inches. So both sides, it's like gusseted, so there. So yan, para siyang natupi. Ang tawag nila dyan is gusset. So there, na may triangle. This one is in kilted smooth leather. Yan, very nice. Again, the same as the medium flap shoulder bag. It has this turn lock closure, the diamond turn lock closure. You just have to twist it for you to open it. And then there is a Kate Spade New York logo in this one. So I'm not sure if you're able to see that, but it's pretty. And then the hardware is in silver, and it has this beautiful chain with a combination of a smooth leather here. So there. At the back, it has this back slip. Same with the medium medium flap shoulder bag. Actually, wala silang pinagkaiba in terms of features. So it has this back slip, no feet, and then when you open the bag, so here a smooth leather, and inside this is just the main compartment, and then one slip pocket in here. So there, let's put things inside. For the medium flap shoulder bag, kasha dun yung iPad, tablet, and all that. Notebook, regular notebook, so kasha siya. But here, let's try. This one is just a regular notebook, but this is a book. Let me try it if kasha. Yan, kasha naman, but kailangan ko siyang i-force. So, technically, hindi siya swak. So, wag na lang. So, ano pa bang meron ako dito? Okay. Let me put this. I have a small perfume. I'm gonna also put my KK kit that way. And then, of course, my purse. So, ganyan lang siya. And also, this one. Alcohol. And I'm gonna also try to put this small wet wipes. So, there. Ganyan siya. And here at the back, you could put na lang your mobile phone para you can, you know, madali niyo siyang kunin. Para hindi kayo bukas sara sa bag. Okay? So, very cute. This one, the small flap shoulder bag, ang cute niya. So, those are the things that can fit in this small flap shoulder bag. So, in terms of yung malalagay na gamit, mas marami kayong malalagay sa medium flap shoulder bag. Pero, if you are into small bags, then mas magugustuhan niyo tong small. May nag-aayos sa kabilang bahay, kaya medyo maingay. So, I'm so sorry for that. Wrong timing ata yung pagbablog ko. So, ito na guys. This one is the small and this one is the medium. Actually, yung pinagkaiba lang talaga nila is the size. And because for the fixtures, parehong-pareho talaga sila. Like yan, no? Turn lock closure, gate spray, they have also back slip, and then sa loob, it's just a main compartment and one slip pocket inside. Also, another difference is the price. Of course, this one, as I've mentioned last time, this one is 7,500, but sa range naman, siguro mga 6,500 up to 9,000. So, malaki na yung range ko because although hindi pa ako nakakakita ng 9,000, na medium na talaga, naglalagay lang ako, nagbigay lang ako ng range because again, it depends on the store promotion. So probably this one is 6,500 to 9,000, and this one probably 5,500 to 7,500, and depende rin kasi guys yung presyo nila if it's gonna be air cargo or sea cargo. So there. And then, siguro yung difference also is kapag suot nyo na itong mga bag na to. And let's find out. Okay, so let's try naman to model these bags. So first, as a shoulder bag. So this one is the small. Ang cute. Actually, pare silang cute eh. So this is the small. And this one is the medium. And apologies kung maingay, because I believe hindi na mamaya pa sila talaga matatapos. And nasimulan ko na yung video. This one naman is the medium. Ang ganda rin. Para siyang jumbo na Chanel. Itong medium. Okay. Next is a long shoulder bag. As a long shoulder bag. So, ganito siya. Ito yung medium. Yan. For me, it's too long. Hindi ko talaga bet yung long shoulder bag dito. Pero ito yung small. Ayan, hindi ko rin siya masyadong bet, pero parang mas, ayan, pero ganyan ang itsura niya. Hindi ko rin siya ganung gusto as a long shoulder bag for the small. But as a crossbody, this one is small. At makikita yung shoulder. So, ayan. I like it siya. So, there. And this one naman is the medium. So, check nyo guys. Ano ba yan? Sorry naman for my chan. So, ganyan. This one is the small. This one is the medium. So, that's it. And if you're going to ask me which one is better, actually, mahihirapan akong mamili talaga kasi para silang maganda, to be honest. And I've been talking about the Natalia collection, how beautiful the collection is. Sabi ko nga palagi kong sinasabi sa mga Natalia videos ko na this is the improved version ng Briar Lane collection. So, para sa akin, mas cute to as compared dito sa medium because of the size. But, kung gusto nyo ng, you know, spacious, roomy, mas marami kayong malalagay dito sa medium shoulder bag. And of course, you have to consider your budget as well. So, nag-provide na rin naman ako ng range. Pero, hindi talaga ako makapag-decide kung sino pipiliin ko. But siguro, kung talagang, you know, mamimili ako, I'll just gonna go with the small, cause a small flap shoulder bag. Kasi ngayon, mas nawibili ako sa mga small bags. And sabi ko nga, mas cute to because of the size. And inisip ko rin, I could put naman my essentials. Like I have my phone na, my makeup kit, I have also tissue, wet wipes, or small tissue, pwede rin, and also alcohol. So, kasi na, minsan kapag umaalis ako, yun lang naman yung mga dala ko eh. Pero dito, like, pwede niya siyang gawing office bag. Pwede kayo maglagay ng notebook, also your tablet or iPad. Kasi rin naman dito. So, nasa inyo talaga guys kung anong mas gusto nyo. And in terms naman kapag suot, same as the mini Emeline and the regular Emeline, sabi ko, mas maganda to as a shoulder bag. Same thing with this. Kasi halos parehas naman sila eh, ng length or drop ng, what do you call this? Ng strap niya, ng bag. And pareho naman din sila that you could, ano, parang move your hands freely. So, hindi naman siya masakit sa kilikili or what. So, parehas silang maganda din as a shoulder bag. Yun nga lang guys, lagi kong sinasabi, for the Emeline and this one, this Natalia collection shoulder bag, hindi ko sila gusto as a long shoulder bag. But you can do as a long shoulder bag. Para lang sa akin, it's not appealing. And maganda sila as shoulder bag. Perfect sila as shoulder bag. And also, you could do a crossbody if you want a casual look. So, yun. Yun lang yung thoughts ko about this bag. So, bahala na kayo guys mamili. So, kung if you're watching this, feel free to comment below kung anong mas gusto nyo, whether it's the small or medium flap shoulder bag. And thank you again guys for watching and for subscribing. And if you're new here, I wish you consider in subscribing. And if you like this video, hit the like button and click mo na rin yung notification bell for you to be notified anytime I have a new video. Thank you so much guys, and I'll talk to you again next time. Bye!